My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady. Deserve this, except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This is it. I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were stealing. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. Feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! love you. Why can't you see that? Embrace us! They're unknown. Unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention. No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your damn flame. There's no way out of there, Missy. Where do you think you're going?